This is the installation of your M-Series Life Ionizer. With your M-Series Life Ionizer comes a faucet diverter, as well as a spout for the top of your ionizer, as well as a length of tubing to connect your ionizer to the water supply. First things first, you'll need to connect your water supply on your faucet. Simply unscrew your faucet aerator, screw your faucet diverter onto your faucet, then connect the aerator back onto your faucet. On the side of your faucet diverter is a small nut you'll need to unscrew to expose a cone-shaped protrusion on the side of your faucet diverter. You'll take the nut you've disconnected and slide it over the tubing so that the threads are pointing towards the end of the tubing. Slide the tubing over the cone-shaped protrusion and tighten it in place with the nut. From there, you'll connect your tubing to the side of your external pre-filter labeled M. Simply cut your tubing so that the end of the cut is as flat as possible. Plug the tubing into your female connector. On the opposite end of your pre-filter is a connection labeled out that will supply water from the filter to the bottom of your ionizer. Looking at the bottom of your ionizer, you will see two elbows, one of which is labeled inlet. This is the connection that your tubing from your pre-filters will connect to. Simply plug it in as you would on the pre-filter. The other elbow on the bottom of your ionizer is your drain, or your acidic outlet. You'll need to run one length of tube from that elbow into your sink. Once you've completed this, all you must do is plug your ionizer in to the wall. Power it on. Plug your top spout in. And your ionizer is set up.